EGBDF, EGBDF, these are the lions of the treble clef. EGBDF, EGBDF, these are the lions of the treble clef. Get your notes on with Cremona. Learn the staff now. Learn the staff now. EGBDF, EGBDF, these are the lines of the treble clef. EGBDF, EGBDF, these are the lines of the treble clef. Treble clef is also G clef. Learn the staff now. Spaces. Go with face. Don't touch your face.
Here we go. F-A-C-E spells face. F-A-C-E is in the spaces. F-A-C-E up your treble clef. F-A-C-E.
We're looking in the face.
All cows eat grass. All cows eat grass. All cows eat grass. Where's the A? All cows eat grass. All cows eat grass. In the spaces of the bases, all cows eat grass. All cows eat grass. G, B, G, F. I need another one. The top is A. G, B, D, F, A. G, B, D, F, A.
What does that mean?
Good burritos don't fall apart. 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 Good burritos don't fall apart.
So first we learn about middle C and the lines for the treble clef. E, G, B, D, F. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from the bottom up. E, G, B, D, F. These are the lines of the treble clef. In between we have F, A, C, E. Spells face. F, A, C, E. In the space. F, A, C, E. Of the treble clef. F, A, C, E. In the space. Below middle C here is the bass clef. In the bass clef, we have for the spaces A, C, E, G. All cows eat grass. A, C, E, G. And for the lions, we have G, B, D, F, A. G, B, D, F, A. That's why we use good burritos don't fall apart. 2, 3, 4. Good burritos don't fall apart in the bass clef. And this is bass clef is also called F clef. Middle C, fifth below F clef. Middle C, fifth above G clef.
Good burritos don't fall apart, do G4. And good burritos don't fall apart, do G4. And good burritos don't fall apart, do G4. And that's the way it goes.